Hello children, welcome back to our channel Hunger the Healthy Hunt. Today let's see one more story from Pepperseries. So this story is about Pepper who learns tame spirit. What's your favorite sport? Do you like to play alone or with friends? Just let me know in the comment section. So now let's get into the story. Pepper, what? You're up so early and ready? Mama, hurry up. I do not want to be late for my practice match. So Pepper is practicing very seriously. I am going to be a star. Oh look, Pepper has started without us. Let's hurry. Hey Pepper, wait for us. Go get it, Jim. Pass it here, Pepper. Pepper, here. But Pepper thinks, I must score a goal, so I should not pass. But alas, what happens? Oh no, there goes my goal. Ha, got it. The person from the opposite team got the ball. The coach says, Pepper, you must play with the team. You cannot win a game all by yourself. Yes, sir. So he comes back to home. Had a good game, Pepper? Mama, game was good, but the coach doesn't like me. He scolded me for not passing the ball, as if Ted plays better. Well, Pepper, your coach knows best. You must listen to him. The next day. Take it, Harry. Good pass, Pepper. Keep going, boys. Harry, Will, Pepper, are you all ready for the final game? Yes, sir. Now Pepper has learned. I will not make any mistake today. Yay, go Pepper. Let's win it. Go get it, team. Go, boys. Ted and I must keep the ball between us to score a goal. Here, grab it, Ted. Pepper passes the ball. Yes, Pepper. So the opposite team, who thought Pepper will not pass, got disappointed. Go for the header, Pepper. Yeah. Team champions has won the game by 1-0. Hip hip, hooray. Well done, Pepper. Thank you, sir. But if it was not for my team, I wouldn't have been able to score. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications on all videos. Thank you.